Christmas nowadays is all about like what presents you get, but I mean, presents don't cost a lot of money. It just depends. I think it's the thought that goes into buying something more than what actually it costs, or how much food you have at Christmas or whatever. I think just being with your family or people that you're around you that you love, and I think that's what Christmas is about, really.